congregation members, family and friends. To Rabbi Wax and Cantor Bright, sir, your patience never ends. And to my father, you're the reason I'm still here. It was us against the world for a year. We were
I was concerned with more weighty issues, questions of good and evil. Why did the Holocaust occur? Who is fit to judge? Did I survive for a reason?
Let's see where it lands. Should I open my arms?